Okay. Good morning, YouTube. How y'all doing? This your girl CHERRIE Washington, and baby's gonna see. Say blessing first. Y'all forgive me. Happy Sunday.
Precious Lord, we truly thank you about this evening, and lifting up our prayers say, amen.
Amen. And happy Sunday, by the way. And this is what we're having. We're having pancakes. Pancakes. However you say it. Y'all know what I'm trying to
pancakes
say.
Pancakes and bacon.
And bacon. So.
Both the same.
And I pray that everyone is having a blessed day this morning. On this wonderful Sunday morning. Is it raining where y'all at? Or is the sun out? Y'all let me know in the comments below. I need some more. Y'all let me know in the comments below. And what are y'all having for breakfast? I'm going to have to do some more of that.
Oh, yes.
Oh, and I'm having orange juice.
No, I'm having that's water.
That's not my coaster. Somewhere else.
Where'd you get it from?
Oh.
Oh. Yeah. That's where you have that
kid yesterday.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Y'all let me know what y'all having for breakfast this morning. Leave it in the comments below. It's cloudy outside this morning.
It's been raining.
How are you enjoying your breakfast, baby?
That's good. Wonderful.
This is so good.
Mm-hmm.
We're not going to church this morning. But hopefully... hopefully next Sunday, if the Lord's will, we could go next Sunday. This is so good, y'all. It is so good. Take a bite, y'all. See, I gave y'all a bite, so.
I'm not gonna tease y'all.
You supposed to share your breakfast. Just with you two.
I call him Air Sanders.
You do what?
Air Sanders. As long as they see you eating, that's enough.
Well, we're doing a mukbang, a breakfast mukbang. This is so good, y'all. I enjoy this. Mm-hmm. Breakfast on a Sunday morning. Oh, look.
Yes.
This is another dog scan.
It's too soon to say because this is just one dog, but what that tells me is they're not literally seeing the two equivalently. They seem to know.
A dog with a zero would get right. Racist.
What?
Not to be outdone what? By a dog.
Sorry, y'all. I was texting somebody on YouTube.
Yeah, they don't eat banana.
So what do y'all got planned for today? Are some of y'all going to church? Or what? Or some of y'all going to just stay home and enjoy the Sunday? Leave it in the comments below.
School of Marine and Atmospheric Science. Her work at the Dolphins
sanctuary in Key Largo, Florida, has involved identifying each individual's signature whistle, which is like its name. This is under the
S. So you see the hands, the cue that the trainer's giving, and Ding is emitting a call.
A variation of the mother's own signature whistle.
And then B becomes that. It's like a mom in a room saying, like, Jill Lauren, come for dinner. And then the calf responds immediately.
It's like having the first hand last name.
Exactly. My kids are another in fifth grade. I really think we're scratching the surface. You know, they're chatty. The next step, really, with their communication is learning how they might string acoustic signals together in different ways to have different meanings, like syntax.
The dolphins speaking sentences? These dolphins obey more than 50 commands. But now watch. This hand signal means primate. Do whatever you want.
I think the most important thing is that maybe we're not as smart as we think we are, and that it's definitely opened my eyes to how we put some constraints on our understanding of intelligence, when it might be this much more colorful and broad experience for these animals.
Intelligence we underestimate, because we don't know anything. It became obvious to me that we have to talk about it. Actress Glenn Close, changing minds about mental illness.
Somebody must want some.
Okay.
Gigi, you're not getting that, mamas. About to make me drop my food. Excuse me, y'all. What's she eating?
I give a piece of pizza. One so burnt, and I give it to her if she eats.
Oh. YouTube, that breakfast was so good.
Yes, and Alex Flores is considered one of the great villains of all time of the 20th century.
Wait a minute. Let me talk right quick. And before Babe gets up, I just want to thank y'all for having breakfast with us this morning on this beautiful, blessed Sunday morning. And don't forget, to give my video a big thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification button. So that way, when I come on, you all would know when I come on. And share my videos. Tell others about my channel. Amen. And as I always say, I love each and every one of y'all. There's nothing y'all can do about it. And you know who else loves y'all the most? God does.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. So call somebody up. Tell them you love them in Jesus' name. And be blessed. And I will see you on my next vlog by YouTube. Have a blessed day. Blessed Sunday. Bye-bye.
And may God bless all of you. Bye.